Thank you. Thank you so much.
And the To Russia With Love photo exhibition is running from today in St. Stephen's Green Shopping Centre, and that's why Kate was over on a mission to help out from Russia With Love, or To Russia With Love, rather. Now, Bizet's Carmen is the most seen and heard opera in the world, and that's not surprising because it's full of great music and great drama. A new production of the opera is being staged in the National Concert Hall, and the role of the ultimate femme fatale is being played by one of Ireland's rising stars of international opera. So, performing La Habanera from Carmen, will you welcome, please, Fiona Murphy. Absolutely terrific. Carmen to the life. That's Fiona Murphy, accompanied on piano by Dervla Collins, who, by the way, was the curator of the Veronica Dunn competition last week, which was a huge success. And Lyric Opera's production of Carmen is at Dublin's Concert Hall on Saturday the 10th, Sunday the 11th, and then on Tuesday the 13th of February. If you haven't seen it, just go there, because it is a wonderful opera. Well, now it's time for the final clue in our Halifax Pay Your Mortgage for a Year competition. You enter by filling in